is when I was a child, I was 6 years old. I was plagued by reoccurring demonic nightmares out of the Book of Revelations, like, you know, the Four Horsemen of the Apocalypse. In particular, a bridge over a lake with people's hands coming out of the lake. It was boiling like lava, and I was heading towards the gates of hell, and I had these nightmares every single night. I would wake up screaming. A priest was brought in. I don't know if I was exorcised, but possibly. But eventually they stopped, and so years and years later, I went to Chris when we were working on this attraction, and I said, hey, so in Dante's Inferno, there's all this imagery from these original illustrations, and I asked Chris to fold that into the attraction, and here's another one of Chris's early sketches of the gates of hell, and you had this really cool idea about who would be holding up the gates. I think I brought a couple images of that.
Yeah, we were, you know, kind of thought like of this idea of like essentially lost souls, skeletons, skeletal figures holding up the gate.
That would be their punishment for all eternity.
Yeah, and the ones at the bottom are kind of like fighting and wrestling amongst themselves and fighting and fighting, and then the ones at the top are still holding up the gate further. So, I mean, it was just a really cool visual. And, you know, with the contrast of what we always try to get with the 3D, with the orange and the red and the black, I mean, it just pops and just looks really wild. It looks great.
So this scene literally came out of nightmares I had as a child.